Hey everyone, it's Julie. Hope everyone's having a great day today. Today I will be discussing the blood type diet.
Don't forget to subscribe, like it, share it, comment, love it.
Naturopathic doctor, Dr. Peter D. Adamo, wrote a book called Eat Right for Your Type, focusing on different diets according to your blood type. So I want to share some of the recommendations according to his book, Eat Right for Your Type diet. So if you have type O blood, you should be eating a high protein diet, heavy on lean meat, poultry, fish, and vegetables, and light on the greens, beans, and dairy. If you have type A blood, you should eat a meat-free diet based on fruits and vegetables, beans and legumes, and whole grains. If you have type B blood, you should be eating a diverse diet, including meat, fruit, dairy, seafood, and grains, but also avoid chicken, corn, peanuts, and wheat. If you have type AB blood, you should be eating seafood, dairy, tofu, and vegetables, but you should also avoid caffeine, alcohol, and smoked or cured meat. The blood type diet also recommends certain exercises according to your blood type. So to learn more about the specific foods and exercises that Dr. Diaramo recommends, you can always purchase his book for informational purposes. And as always, consult with your physician. I hope you all learned something new today, and I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye.